Hi, welcome to this video. It's the life of Daniel here, and I want to first of all thank you for clicking on this video to watch it. It means a lot to me, and I want to appreciate everybody. So long as you always come back to watch my videos, you don't know how it means too much to me. I really love you guys, and if you are seeing my face for the first time on your screen, I am the life of Daniel. I bring you content, videos about my beautiful country, Uganda. Might also be your beautiful country, or if you outside the country, Uganda, and you want to know much more about Uganda, I do bring such content, and it's beautiful having you watch me here. And in today's video, it's a great one. On the 2nd of July 2023, I happened to participate in the NSSF Kampala Hills Run, and unfortunately I missed on the kit. I went late and I had not secured it earlier. It was unfortunate for me. I felt out of place because I was not on the kit, but nevertheless it didn't stop me from participating. I was in the run. I took 10 kilometers and I was all over the streets of Kampala. I happened to film very beautiful places in Kampala city during the run, and I was really enjoying myself there. This NSSF run was meant for education. It has been there for many years now, and it helps in improving education, building rooms, classrooms for children who cannot access good education, and this was so good. But it came with its advantage. It made me to film the beautiful side of Kampala city, and that was great. So I bring you in this video exclusively how the journey went through the beautiful Kampala city. Let's get started.
This is a safe and his best. Thank you for coming. We welcome everybody. Let's make sure you're safe out there in the road. Sure, you get your water as you go through the checkpoints. Do not ask to go through the checkpoints. If you feel you have any issues, you've got ambulances running around following you behind, just remain in one place and we'll find you. Please do not force yourself to do what you can't do. Just prepare yourself a little bit and let me safe out there on the road. Thank you for coming, thank you for supporting. We're looking forward to seeing you back here. Don't worry, you're the first one, the second one, the last one. It's about making it back and going through the course. That's what it's about. It is about being the number one. It is just about being back. That's what we need to do. Let's go, let's go, guys. I want to see everyone coming. Come, guys, the workers, the growers, the farm handlers. Let's all go. Okay. I see some people have fun out there. Safe walking, safe running, safe jogging, safe power walking, safe everything. Come on, guys. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. I have a few left. Let's go. I want to be the last over here. So I'm waiting for everybody to come out so I can be the one at the end. And make sure I don't pass you on the way, because I'm leaving way after you've left. Let's go, guys. Welcome to NSSF Run. Thank you very much for support. We appreciate everything that you've done.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 21 branch from somewhere that side. Yeah.
Thank you.
ask you, please be there. How are you?
Ticket. Of course, I mean, I knew.